Got a little backlog of shit to upload to YouTube, so I'm gonna not do this on Twitch so I can have more bandwidth. Got rid of the glitch. Let's make some ammo. This is YouTube exclusive. I know, that makes it so much better, right? The Niners. Take the good stuff off of this. Slinger. And I think I can sell it. Oh, Nick.
Hey.
Do something for you.
Ah. Nice. More ammo. They're weightless, so it doesn't matter. And I'm broke as shit. What can I sell? What else can I sell? This.
Anything I can lug for you?
Don't worry about it, I'm gonna sell it anyways. I too need one of those medexes for Mama Murphy. Junkie bitch. I don't need that immediately, so I'll save it in case I need those adhesives. In fact, I should check the armor bench, see if there's something I can use those on. What about my head? I've upgraded this. I need another rank of science so I can actually make it a little more protective of physical damage, because I don't want to get a shot in the head. Shop's open. What time is it? One shop open. Maybe that's the difference between the bar and the diner. Bar might be open at night. And everyone's hanging out here at the bar. Ah, that's a nice touch.
She taught those raiders a lesson.
You look like someone that needs a drink. Sure.
Dude sitting there eating noodles and shit. I like this. It's a nice touch. One cap. Oh, I must have cleaned them out earlier. Well, shit. There goes that idea.
Yeah. I'm starting to think we're finally safe.
Another admirer comes to see me.
Well, I could go north and go see Mama Murphy and drop her off some drugs and hit up shops along the way.
You know, going over it.
Thing I could do. Could just sleep till the shops are open. I think sleeping while overweight might be a problem though.
I'm listening.
All these. That's weight I don't need on me. You know what, I need to make different ammo types. I know there's a thing that told me how to get the... Yeah, that. Let's see where it said to go. No idea where the Quincy Church is. I think that's nearby the Bad Tiffle. Pagan, Fraternal Post. Alright, so. Don't know where. No, I know where the castle is. I don't know where 3 out of 5 of those places are offhand. One I'm sketchy about. I think it's like right around here though. In this general area. I think that's where the Bad Fiddle is. It could be wrong. And then get to the castle. Gotta go through the story quest. I suppose you can go to the castle without doing the story first.
You know, going over it in my head, that whole conversation we had where I pretty much said you were my only friend, did that sound nuts?
Yeah, it did sound kinda nuts.
Yeah, see, I was afraid of that. It's just been a long time since I've had someone like you in my life. Hell, might be I never did. I just wanted to say thanks.
Uh-huh.
Alright, we've been through that part.
It sounds to me like you're
gonna reject me again?
Maybe,
yeah.
Uh-huh. Now...
Drop off a whole. No, I'm gonna sell that gun, so I'll hold on to it. I'd like to get to. I should sell those. Yeah. Take all of those. I'm not gonna use them. Why give up the EXP? Ooh, my stomach is killing me. Ever since I ate fucking Great Value meatballs. About ready to sue Walmart. Get to the daytime so I can sell some shit.
I think we're finally safe from the damn raider.
Thank you. Aw. Mean. Suck. Really desperate for caps, and my caps guys are failing me. Kits.
taught those raiders a lesson.
Thing with the stuff. They come back.
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
Do you think it's easy being this beautiful? I assure you, it is not.
We could do with a spot of rain.
Sounds like
Supervisor Brown.
Will be gone is half.
We should head back to the office next chance.
Lovely weather, what?
Want some moot fruit? I have some on me. I'm pretty sure I have some on me. Green.
We
he looks green.
We showed him different. Supervisor Green?
Ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
As a matter of fact.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah?
Okay. Time isn't what time did the damn shops open?
Made it another day in the Commonwealth. Lucky us.
You should have seen it. We cut those raiders to pieces. I doubt they'll be back.
Then let's make a deal.
Yes. I'm gonna run some diagnostics while you take this. Taking time.
Just thinking how wonderful it would be to get out of this little rain.
That's shit, it uses circuitry. I was thinking it was just gears. Yeah, it's some of these. I got enough purified water now that I can get away with it. And then send some missions off. Now that my water is at a surplus, since I make 3 and I drink 2. See what I can cook. Ooh, we have military kits too, huh? Shit, they use smokeless powder. Fuck. Oh, it's made now. Out the way, bitch. Need one more militia. Alright, who wants to get buff? What about you, Mr. Handy? But I just assigned someone. Maybe it hasn't kicked in yet.
Hi there!
Green.
At Grey Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
That'd be great.
Okay. Actually, yeah, it's something I want, too. Pop some beer and some Mentats.
Green's the name, and trading's the game!
Oh. Ready shit, to- I'm hungry too.
Bargain in the garden?
Sure.
Give? Care about the rest of your shit? Yeah, can move again.
Hello, darling.
Yes?
You. Hi.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Let me know what you'd like.
I guess from you, I just want money. I'll save that because it's a rarity. I don't know, maybe I'll need it for glamour later on. Glamour is the true end game. Ooh. Cat meat makes me sad.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
I'm good. To speak to the weapon merchant, though. That'd be cool.
Made it another day in the Commonwealth. Lucky up.
Pull that moon fruit back out. Now that it's daytime, maybe he'll take it from me. Need some caps for it. That was just the window. Tinted window made him look like he's brown. Well, there he is.
Yes.
Not sure how he got up there. Buddy.
Brown.
You helped us in our most desperate hour, and for that, I salute you, madam. Well begun is half done. We could do with a spot of rain.
Alright, I guess he lost his mission to bring him food.
Not many doctors around these days. You should let me take a look at you.
Patch me up, Doc.
Now, go over.
Not that I'm against getting cured, it's just that I wanted the trade. I can't afford that, so...
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Actually, it's...
On your way, then.
Excuse me.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
Let's see what I can spare.
Really? Only 15?
Thank you again for all your help, darling. We won't forget it.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Yeah? I'm sure I have something you need.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Here's what I've got.
Nothing I need. You're a liar. Guy. Sell me a goddamn gun. Damn it, Nick. Codsworth, can I sign you?
On it.
10? Nice. What the fuck is my gun merchant? I do still have one, right? I think I'm gonna find them before my mentats wear off. My beer already wore off.
Step right up. All the clothing fit to wear.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Abundance of cash. One cap each. I'm at that fucking price. Benji. Oh, right. I gotta drink another beer.
There's a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
You looking for something to wear?
Hey!
Okay.
Sure, I've got something you need.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Are the weapon guy. Collection sucks. I'm not gonna get enough to actually buy that. That's a pipe dream of what I'd like to buy if I had the money.
Excuse me.
I think I've got something in your size.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let me know what you'd like.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings. We showed them different.
You know what? I still never cleared that place. I guess I got bored with trading and my killer instincts hit me. Right here next to the city, there's no good reason for me to have not cleared it already. I mean, I've already killed most of what was inside it. No matter how powerful whatever left is, I can take him in 100 bullets. I'm pretty certain I can kill them in 100 bullets or less. And then that'll give me free reign to loot the hell out of this place and hopefully find some stuff. At the very least, I'm gonna find some beer. Should have done before I went all merchanty. Right. Traps are all triggered already. The bad guys are over here somewhere. Yep. One right there. Wow.
I sure made a mess of this place, didn't they?
Well, maybe I can't take him in under 100 shots. I could have sworn
someone's
every one of those
there.
Hit.
There you are, you know.
That one did
something
not.
Else.
That one was just a whiff.
That. I got all day.
Holy fuck. Just take a bullet to the fucking head.
Someone should make use of it.
Huh, this is where I'm supposed to come in.
Ugh, what the hell aroma is that?
Alright, I think the place is cleared. I think it's just those two guys. They crouch for a little bit and make sure it doesn't twitch on me. But I'm pretty sure I've seen the whole place now.
How Hello. What are you hiding? Can't tell if this was storage or trash.
I would be on the lookout for traps. Hey, get off of there. Well, I think all the raiders are dead. There can still be some booby traps. Although I'm gonna trip to all those too.
Tell me we don't need to find something in here.
Pulled the gun off for one. Even if I trip it, at least it won't shoot me. Cool. So the oil from that lighter basically recouped the bullets I just spent, including the ones that didn't fucking miss, that somehow missed. Hey, another oil can. Or, well, first one was a lighter, but whatever. It's all oil cans. A lighter is just a very tiny oil can. Here. Hey, a lantern is just a big oil can. This is where I pulled the gun off. And
always bunch of
traps. And got aggroed, so yeah, everything's dead. I think that was already pretty much confirmed.
Yeah, whatever they're aging in here, I think it's gone too long.
Oh, a relay coil, it sounds like circuitry. Beer bottles. Make it back to town quick enough. Might still have the great Mentat effect. Upstairs already cleared the first time I was here, so I need to go back up there.
Nobody, I guess.
Circuitry. Great Mentats already wore off. Still, not a bad haul. I'm gonna make some more ammo. Make like 60 bullets out of what I just got there. I can't believe I missed all those shots. Now, between sessions of this, I've been playing Rising Storm, which requires a lot of accuracy, and I've been hitting people. Way harder to see and hit things in that than it is in this. The hardest part of Rising Storm is trying to figure out, is that my teammate? Whoa! Whoa! Hi, guys! Be under like a full-on assault? Very accommodating, Piper. In your stolen power armor.
Found you.
Someone's got a stolen machine gun. Using up all my machine gun ammo. I got a mod that lets me lock things and prevent people from stealing them. I should probably go install that. Fucker wasting all my machine gun shit. Ammo is a premium in this game. Especially with these mods. Have some asshole going and using it all. Not that I would probably ever use the machine gun again, because I don't like it, the wind-up time, and the general slow movement while using it.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Let's trade.
This is what I've got.
Yeah, you get four drifters outfits, because you're a fucking thief.
Thanks for your help, friend.
I'm not your friend. I'm your boss. There's a difference.
Hey there.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
I hate raiders. I kill him every chance I get.
I'm glad you're on our side. Anyway, we appreciate the help.
Yeah, prove it. Give me some caps. Why not have someone assigned to this one? Ew, she's just not here. Right, I have one more vendor to build. Diner.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
How many were there? Hey. Walk in front of me when I'm hitting R.
Excuse me.
Step right up. All the clothing fit to wear.
Let's see what you got.
Here's what I got.
I think the addiction from the beer or Mentats isn't worth what I'm selling. Congratulations. Giving you a job.
Sure.
Oh, there's now nobody on food here. It's alright though, because supply lines will keep them all fed. How many of you are there? Apparently a lot. Well, that's one way to clean up those broken power armors. Tune up here, Nick. Need someone on food. Need someone on better food.
Okay.
Well, this is just super. We love to have visitors.
All right, I'm gonna take this Med-X to Mama Murphy. Cause it's easy. Fucking snow again. Just like had 2 days with no horrible weather and the snow melted and I was like, oh cool, I don't have to clean off my car now. Snowed again today. Car's covered in snow. So now I don't want to go anywhere and do anything. Sit on my ass and play video games. So, why are two of them friendly and one mean? Ow. And very accurate. Corpse near them too. Well, I'd like to loot it. I don't really want to fight the synths. Deadly Pack's a little close to easy mode territory. Although I guess with my current mods there's no such thing. Just healed up and the fucker shot me. Do some colony maintenance, get some more people with jobs since now I can send more people on missions.
Got it.
Also looks expendable. And set some more missions.
You want to do some trading?
Matter of fact.
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Really? I figured it's been a while since I've been here. Like that. No circuitry, huh?
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Mama Murphy.
Got that Med-X? Fuel for the site?
You need to stop using chems. I'm serious.
Bringing this back up. I thought I told you. We need the site, and the site needs the chems.
The site isn't worth killing yourself over, Mama Murphy. It doesn't have to define what you are or what you can give.
It's my decision, kid, not yours.
Hey.
Got that Med-X? Fuel for the site?
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh, it just makes everything feel good, don't it? I'm starting to see clearly. You're on the trail of the man who took your boy. I see a house locked up tight. Chains put on by a smiling shark. But there's another way. I can see it. A key. Lost and forgotten. Fallen down below. Search the chairs beneath the house. They hold the secret.
I can't. I almost thought I couldn't breathe there. Heart's beating like no tomorrow. Gonna need to rest.
Hey.
Tired. The sight takes a
Seems to be growing well.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
You can stay here.
Yes?
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Yeah, yeah. Keep your shirt on.
Rich for my blood. Cricket tree, huh? Ooh, that revolver isn't degraded. I'll hold on to that. Fill your sweet roll. Uh-oh. My computer's making weird noises. I think something got into the fan. I'm gonna save real quick and shut this shit down and fix it. And let me in. Let me in. Critical. 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 Come on now. Alright, so, yeah, see you guys. I think one of my things is... my wires are fucked up. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Alright, see ya.